Check this out, guys. Teofimo Lopez, the takeover, visiting Oscar De La Hoya's private museum at his whole house in Vegas. I was just there recently. It's about a $15 million house, double gated community up in the mountains where at night you could see the entire strip sitting right in front of you from South Point all the way to the stratosphere. And Teofimo, he's fighting in a week from today, 1 week away. He's in great shape. He's slim. He's on weight. You can see he's been working extremely hard in this camp. No shortcuts. No easy days, sparring, doing the road work, strength and conditioning, all that. And of course, nothing wrong with going to listen to an 11-time world champion in six divisions, Oscar De La Hoya, Olympic gold medalist, 1992. They're both Olympians. Obviously, Teofimo, 2016 Olympian with a great class of his own, and De La Hoya, Olympian in 92. He won the gold medal for the US. Casamero won the gold medal for Cuba. It was a great, great Olympics, 92. So, here's Teofimo, another post from today. As you can see, a beautiful Rolls Royce, and he says, excellence is a gift. One of the most entertaining fighters in the sport, one of the biggest names in boxing, Teofimo Lopez. I can't wait for his fight. I'm gonna be there. It's Thursday before the Super Bowl, and I know a lot of celebrity stars, a lot of football players will be on hand. So, stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Teofimo Lopez visiting Oscar De La Hoya, and let's see what is next for him. For YesNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And Teofimo Lopez used a reference from Star Wars for this picture that says Luke Skywalker and Obi-Wan Kenobi. Ellie Secback reporting. But YesNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
YesNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.